How to transform Pokemon Go to Pokemon Home. The unfortunate happening of COVID-19 pandemic has badly affected everyone's outdoor activities. You can't always walk to the location where you find Pokemon in real life. Therefore, many people ask how to play Pokemon Go at home unaffectedly. Using iMyPhone AnyTwo, a fake GPS location spoofer can be a perfect solution for you. Here is a guide on how to spoof Pokemon Go on iPhone. First, download and install iMyPhone AnyTwo. Then, launch it on your PC and tap Get Started. Second, connect your iPhone to the PC and unlock it to allow USB debugging. Your device will immediately ask whether you trust this computer. Hit Trust on your phone and enter the screen password to proceed. You can turn on the USB debugging from your mobile device settings. The last, load the map and find your location on it via teleport mode at the upper right. Zoom in and out to select the destination or enter the address to search and choose the desired location. Then tap Move to change your location immediately in games and other location-based apps. You can restore your real location anytime by restarting your device if you want.